children. When we talk about the format of message writing, it is very, very straightforward. You only have three things to remember. The first one, dear, whatever the name of the person is, comma, this is your greeting. After your greetings, you have your message. So you will write, how are you? Question mark. And then you write whatever you want. Last, after your greetings, after your message, what do you have? Signature. You have your signature.